can't buy happiness. I mean, that made me happy for a little while. But, I mean, I was just probably almost just as happy with, you know, I look back on going to secondhand stores and stuff like that and finding a little treasure like that. And that actually meant more to me because it was more of a stab in the dark in a way, you know, because you didn't know if you're going to be able to afford it. You don't know what you're really looking for, and when you find it, it's more special to you rather than, you know, having $1,000 and going into a store like that and just buying the whole store. You know, it's not as special.